my brother and I ask ourselves. What defines true value? Where it comes from? How it's made? Its rareness? The price? Or is it a beautiful combination of it all? We were told to look for the answer in the chakra.